my goodness.
Well, we've walked about a third of the way across Lake Gairdner, and unfortunately, there's still a little bit of water in the lake. We're only sort of down to about 50 to 60 millimetres of water. The surface of the salt now is just really smooth, not many imperfections, but has these little layers of almost like broken glass. If you're walking in bare feet at the moment, you would absolutely cut your feet to shreds, so I'm not really sure what that would do to the tyres of the lanyard. Might provide really, really good grip, or also might chew the tyres out really quickly. So when this surface eventually dries out, we'll be able to get the lanyard on the surface and actually give it a run. But right for the moment, with this amount of water in the lake, we're probably still a few weeks away, unfortunately, from being able to have a dry surface.